Hello, this is Catherine of the Twin Flame Mystique 1111. I would like to share with you light language transmission that I have received. So what I am going to do is with my hands, I am going to direct out, okay, out to all of you. This light language, all right, that I am going to share with you. And through this, if you are able to find a quiet spot and take deep cleansing, slow breaths, concentrate on your breath. And as you are hearing the light code in this light language transmission, you may feel emotions come to the surface. Know that that is a cue for you to release and let go of what you have been, or this trapped energy that you have been needing to release and heal. In shamanism, it is the stagnant energy, what we're needing to release and let go, is it's poison in our bodies. It's what creates our hurt bodies as well. With this light language message, this is what I am hearing and feeling. It is that we are being called to anchor in these ascension energies for our higher good, especially since we are light workers, we are way showers. We are guides, we are mentors, we are students, and teachers of each other. And especially in this time, this great awakening, this event, all right? This event is waiting to happen to each of you individually. That's what this is. So, all right, I'll go ahead and begin with this light language transmission. Let's take a slow, deep breath. And exhale slowly and deep. Again. Utisaka ini donama oliva oseno oleo aman noyeo atasan no mesada onetan sanoya eyo yo ane mentalubi noman soleo deseno. Look to the heavens for the multitude. Mina lameno, blessings in the light. Noseo namroye, we are the chosen. Ostena memoye, we are the light. Somo me veso, stay. you. Thank you for accepting and allowing and anchoring in this light language transmission. Have a blessed day.